Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see printer showing unspecified device. This is a problem guys, let's fix this. Go to start search menu and type troubleshooter. Troubleshooter setting, click on it. In troubleshooter settings you need to go other troubleshooters, printer, run it. If you have any problems here be shown here bro, you can easily find the problem and solve it. That's it for today's video guys, hope this tutorial worked for you. Give me a thumbs up guys, thank you.